My name is Kirsten Freeman. I am serving as a faculty fellow for the Upper School History Department, and I'm working alongside my mentor teacher, Josh Flegel. As I was researching different paths to take to become a teacher, this school kind of stood out to me as a whole, even though I'd never even stepped forward, even heard about FRA, being from Knoxville. And just being on the campus and even the website, I was impressed from the beginning. And just the culture that I was introduced to while being here was something that I identified really closely with. Through my experience, I'm hoping to gain obviously knowledge about being a better teacher through my mentor teacher, but also just learning how in the classroom different students learn in different ways and how to like differentiate that, and also just acknowledging how important and significant it is to be involved in a whole community of a school. You know, it's such a special place. In the short time I've been here, and just getting more integrated and hopefully forming and strengthening the bonds that are either already present or have yet to be discovered. My favorite thing at FRA so far is that even though I teach in the upper school, I love my students, but getting to work with the middle school is like, at the end of the day, is so refreshing, and they're so goofy, and I just love the range of students I'm able to work with here.